Ayun, right now I am gonna do again back to back or back to back to back. Kasi kailangan matapos na to. Kailangan ko nang maging nasa present. but so ayun, malapit na matapos ang pinaggagawa ko so I could live in the present and you know in the real world. All right. So today I'm gonna do Stevie Wonder, Elton John, who else? Robbie Williams and Kylie Minogue. Yan. So let's start off with Stevie Wonder. See, Stevie Wonder kasi, you know, his songs are timeless. Like, ang dami-dami nang nag-rearrange ng mga kanta niya. You know, from his simple arrangement with the piano, ang dami ng artists na nag-revive and also nag-rearrange. But, you know, yung mga kanta niya, it's parang talagang tested na ng panahon. Parang it remains there. Eh nga lang, other people know his songs by through other versions. Pero actually, kung makinig ka dun sa original na nag-kumanta, at lalo na kung sinulat niya yon, parang you'll feel the connection more with the song and with the message. Yun. So, of course, as a songwriter, yun, diba, nakakabilib si, pangalan nito? Si, Stevie Wonder kasi you know he has a singing impairment pero nakakapagpiano siya, 'di ba? Kaya Adrian, wag ka, makakapagpiano din ulit ako. Training lang kay therapy lang kailangan ng matino, 'di ba?
Imagine things in my head, and words from my heart.
Yun, so hindi ko kawalan yung nandyan na pera na di mo mapakanibangan, duh. Yeah, so I'm really bitter with instrumentation right now. Pero, ayun nga guys, syempre I grew up in the early 90s kung saan Stevie was still doing mga songs na parang, although syempre yung mga other songs niya na what I said na timeless dati, eh, you know, still reviving right now. Pero meron din naman akong mga na kuhang mga songs sa kanya na kinalakihan ko din na it's not as famous as yung mga nauna, but still I grew up with those songs, so it's special din sa akin.
Over time I've been building my castle of love just for two, though you never knew you were my reason. I've gone much too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away. Over dreams I have picked out a perfect come true. Of you, I've been dreaming. The Sandman has come from too far away for you to say, come back some other day. And though you do believe that they do come true, for did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, overloved, over me. To discover, I've come much too far for me now to find the love that I've sought can never be mine. And though you don't believe that they do come true, for did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, overloved, over me. And though the odds say impossible, what do they know? For in romance, all true love needs is a chance. And maybe which chance you will find, you do like I, overjoyed, overloved, over you. Oh, over you.
Ayun lang. So, maybe siguro ang takeaway kay Stevie Wonder, kahit may kapansanan o may kakulangan, dapat hindi ini-small, dahil sabi nga nung mentor kong si Mark, training lang yan. Kaya, ayun. Of course, siguro right now meron may konting training na ako in some aspects, pero in some aspects, I could still train further because I'm still alive. Yan lang.